Hey everybody, it's your boy MCE Amazing with yet another TVFGC news spot starting right now. Hey, you like this merch I'm rocking today? Yeah, you. I see you looking. Yeah, this merch comes from TeeChu Designs. They're a UK-based apparel brand focused on geeky and gaming t-shirts. This is one of their styles, and they have so much more to offer on their website. So if you want some nostalgic, eye-catching, and high-quality gaming gear, check them out today! For our first story, Climax of Night has announced Season 4 of their Anime 20 Amazingness. Or should we say, E-Amazingness. Climax of Night Season 4 Arising is slated to begin production in 2021. The games announced for this season are Melty Blood, Actress Again, Current Code on PC, Undernight, Inbirth, EXE, Late Clear on PS4, Dengeki Bunko Fighting Climax Ignition on PS4, and Gundam Extreme Versus Maxi Boost on PS4. If we do say so ourselves, this is a hype lineup. Now, it's not confirmed yet whether this event will be online or offline in 2021, but we will be updated on that in the near future. We love the Climax of Night brand for all of the hard work put into the anime fighters. It's great to see dedication to that sector of the FGC. We will keep you updated on any new developments. For our next story, Dragon Ball FighterZ director Junya Motomura announced new fighter Vaarvarion this past weekend. Now, this arena-style fighter's trailer can also be viewed, which you can find on YouTube. The trailer shows off different warriors with their own individual weaponry duke it out, showing off combos and the mechanics of the game. Now, there are other clips released of the game that show off things like the UI, following characters around with the health bar, and other gauges following the characters. We are told more about the game will be released at various indie game showings in 2021. Are you intrigued by the game? Let us know in the comments section down below. For our last story, this week in our FGC highlight of the week, Mash House, operated in the DFW area, hosts weekly NRS tournaments for some hype MK action. Their goal is to build the strongest NRS community out of the North Texas area. Currently, their fall circuit is underway as they are in the midst of week 6. Now, as we are centered in the DFW area also, it's great to see greatness coming from the hometown. Follow them on their Twitter for updates and on their Twitch to catch the action every Saturday night. Well, everybody, this brings us to the end of our TVFGC news spot for the week. I know, tragic, but we'll be back again next week. As always, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to let people know about what we're doing on TVFGC news. And of course, as always, leave your comments, questions, and concerns in the comment section down below. Somebody will read them, but not me, of course. Why? Because I refuse to read any more comments until Lil Wayne is given an actual win screen where he actually won the match. Those of you who play Granblue Fantasy Versus know exactly what I'm talking about. Well, that's it for this week. As always, it's me, your boy, MCE Amazing. Love, peace, and hair grease, and we will see y'all next time.